She's the only out of freedom, never satisfied.